Imagine somebody sends you a letter, and in that letter they say, I'm going to shoot you. I'm not going to tell you when. It could be today, it could be tomorrow, but I'm going to shoot you. That's the way people with epilepsy live. It makes you suspicious of yourself. I was fighting for my life. I was literally fighting for my life and my sanity.